Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My dear brothers and sisters, there's a beautiful dua mentioned in Sunan Abi Dawood where the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he advises all those who are going through great stress and difficulty to recite. That is, Allahumma rahmataka arju, fala takilni ila nafsi tarfata aynin, wa aslih li sha'ni kullahu la ilaha illa anta. Meaning, O Allah, I hope for your mercy. Do not leave me to myself even for the moment of the blinking of an eye, and rectify for me all my affairs. There's none worthy of worship besides you.